The release of Mohammed Sahabuddin, former lawmaker from Lalu Yadav's RJD and convicted in several cases, has triggered big political controversy. A BJP delegation met the governor today, asking him to look into the issue of bail being granted to the criminal turned Neta.
क्या आप ये डिनाई करेंगे कि इन सब हत्याओं में इन सब आपराधिक मामलों में आप शामिल नहीं रहे?
बिल्कुल नहीं. क्यों? मोटिव क्या होते?
साहबुद्दीन ने कोई ऐसी बात नहीं की है, बोला लालू जी ने था. और तकलीफ नीतीश जी को भी नहीं होगा इस बात.
Opposition training its guns at Nitish Kumar government on Shahabuddin's release.
फिर हम लोगों ने ये डिमांड किया कि Sahabuddin should be immediately arrested under CCA, this Crime Control Act, under which an accused can be kept in jail for 1 year, and either he should be kept out of Bihar.